Alright, how are you all doing? It's really good to be here in Newcastle, actually. I've never been here before and almost didn't make it today. Because last night my girlfriend gave birth to a wee baby boy. I don't know why you're all fucking clapping, it's not mine. Can rub it in, why don't you, bastards, you know? Anyway, I thought I would tell you a wee bit about myself and my family. I was born on the 23rd of July 1982, or as it's now known in the Vale of Leven Hospital, Monkey Boy Friday. Actually, I did come third in a Bonnie baby competition, which is fucking strange, because I was the only baby entered, so don't know what went on there. And I come from a really big family. I mean, don't get me wrong, there's no many of them, they're all just fat cunts. In our house, Mr. Kipling wasn't a cake, it was a state of mind, you know. No, they used to tell me I had the skinny gene in my family, you know, but did a fuck, I just didn't get the dinner table in time. Fucking fat and agile is a dangerous combination, you know, especially when there's a fucking pie in the kitchen, you know. And my dad, he was a heavy drinker when I was growing up. It's alright though, you could always tell when he had a wee drink though. He'd come back, he'd pat my mum, kiss the dog and take me out for a walk. No, that's not the worst part, he wouldn't let me back in the house until I'd done a shite. And my mum was, she was always cooking when I was younger. I'm to the age of 9, I thought my name was Morse. Which is ironic, because she was a terrible cook, you know. Most folks said grace before tea, we performed the last fucking rites, you know. We used to shake every cunt's hands 3 hours after eating, you know, you made it, well done. I had the only dog in Scotland that used to beg for rennies, you know. I used to lick the dog's arse just to get a taste out of my mouth, you know. Well, not just to get the taste out of my mouth, you know? Everyone needs a hobby.